Rex's Space Adventure, a fun and educational planet journey. Millions of years ago, something incredible happened. A dinosaur went to space. Space sparkles, planets glow, and a giant brachiosaurus floats weightlessly.
Whoa, where am I? Stars everywhere, planets spinning. This is awesome.
Rex, the friendliest brachiosaurus, had no idea how he got there, but one thing was clear. This was going to be an adventure. Suddenly, a shaky voice echoed nearby.
Hello? Is someone there?
A small triceratops appears, nervously gripping a floating asteroid.
Hey there, I'm Rex. Are you okay?
Really? I got lost in space, and I don't know how to get back home.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll figure this out together. Let's explore the planets, from Jupiter to Neptune, and find your way back.
The two space dinos floated through the cosmos until they reached a huge, swirling planet covered in red and white stripes.
Look, Zyro, that's Jupiter, the biggest planet in the whole solar system.
Whoa! And what's that giant red spot?
That's a storm that's been raging for hundreds of years. Imagine a hurricane that never stops.
Glad I'm not caught in that.
They float past Jupiter and arrive at a golden planet with glowing rings.
I know this one. That's Saturn.
You got it. Those rings, they're made of ice and rocks, spinning super fast.
It's like a space hula hoop.
Laughing, the two dinos drifted toward the next planet on their journey.
Hi, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.
Deeper into space, the two dinos reached a bluish-green planet tilted on its side.
Welcome to Uranus, the only planet that rolls instead of spins.
It looks like it tripped and fell over.
They continue toward the last planet in their journey, an icy blue world with wild winds.
And this is Neptune, the windiest and coldest planet in the solar system.
Brr, I think my horns just froze.
Zero looked around, then suddenly, his eyes lit up.
Wait, I remember now. I know how to get home.
Yes, we did it.
Rex, that was amazing. Now I'll never forget the planets.
See, learning is an adventure. And it's even better with a friend.
As the two space explorers looked back at the stars one last time, they knew this was just the beginning of many more adventures.
The end.
It won't take long.
Three, two, one, let's blast off!